First, draw a line. Label the left point A. Then draw a second line that makes an angle. Then put the compass on point A and make a semicircle from the second and first line. Label the intersections point B and C. Then put the compass on point B and make a semicircle. With the same measure, do the same on point C. Label the point where the two intersect, B. Then draw a line from point A to point D. This is an angle bisector.